Paolo Montalban is one of the talents singing in Rodgers and Hammerstein's R&H Goes Pop at Home series. Like many, the singer-actor misses performing live on stage. Actors and stage performers are among those who have been most affected by the pandemic.
There's a saying in the Philippines, where there's life, there still lies hope.
His silver lining came through the Filipino film The Girl Who Left Home, where he's part of the all-Filipino leads cast. He said its story resonated with him because of its home and belonging themes. Montalban's parents were research chemists in the Philippines and switched over to computer programming when they moved to the U.S. when Paolo was 1 year old. He grew up in the East Coast and took up pre-med before he went into performing full-time.
Not just Filipino central to the story, but almost it kind of like goes even more specific to that kind of crossover Filipino immigrant story, which has been told before. The Filipino American story has been told, but this kind of crossover where the two of them meet, where the Filipino immigrant and the Filipino American worlds meet, you know, and that the conflict and the resolution, that's really, really special. Because I mean, I feel like it was kind of like my experience too.
His breakout performance was when he played the prince in the 97 Disney movie Rodgers and Hammerstein's Cinderella, featuring a diverse cast that was well ahead of its time. Other Asian actors look up to him as a trailblazer because of that leading role, and Montalban said the admiration is definitely mutual.
You know, the crazy thing is that I see those people, some of them are my friends, I see them doing these roles, and they give me hope. They've given me back hope, saying, I can do that because I can also do that because I'm seeing someone who looks like me in, you know, in these shows, and it's very encouraging.
Montalban's latest movie, The Girl Who Left Home, is currently playing at the Hawaii International Film Festival, and its writer-director Mallory Ortega won the Emerging Filmmaker Award for the film at the recently concluded LA Asian Pacific Film Festival. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.